Now you're trying to insinuate that it's Kinger immediately, like you're trying to shift the blame.
I don't like that Bubble speaking with her big teasy mouth.